Hey guys, welcome back to another video from Being Skilled. In this video, we will be learning how to make animations from sprite sheet. To show you how to do that, I'll be using this industrial pack on itch.io made by Olibus. This is a really cool package which looks great. We have all these characters and cool laser beams and platforms. So I'll be showing you how to create the animations for the character by the sprite sheets provided in the package. So download it from here, just click on download now, and if you want to donate, you can donate any amount of money to the creator, or you can just click on to no thanks and take me to the downloads. And you can download it here. I've already downloaded it and it is in my project. We have the industrial pack on the top. Let's open the character folder, go to industrial pack and engineer character. We have these three sprite sheets for our characters' animations. One sprite sheet is for idle, one is for jump, and one is for run. So we need to split each sprite sheet into single sprites so that we can use those individual sprites as frames for our animation. The first setting we need to change is change a sprite mode to multiple from single. Click on multiple and then click on apply. Then we need to go to the sprite editor. We need to split this sprite sheet into smaller sprites, so we need to slice it. Click on slice and we have three options: automatic, grid by cell size, and grid by cell count. But we will be using the automatic option because for the most of the time Unity is very intelligent to detect the edges of the smaller sprites in the sprite sheet, and we can very easily just slice using the automatic type. So let's just click on slice, and you will see that after clicking on apply, it has been splitted into individual smaller sprites. You can click here and you will see that initially it was a single sprite, but it has these 9 sprites representing different frame in the animation. Let's close this window now. If you observe the other sprites, you will see that they only have a single sprite. That's like the sprite sheet which has multiple smaller sprites in it. Now let's see the process of using these sprites to make an animation. Use the first sprite to add the character into your scene. Let's just rename our character to Engineer so that it looks good. Now let's create an animation for it. Go to animation window, click on it, and then create an animation. So write any name. We have created the sprites for the idle animation, so let's make the idle animation Engineer Idle Animation. And by using this, an animator controller will also get attached to the player. Select all the sprites and drag them here in the animation window. And voila, our animation is ready. All the frames have been added, let's play it. But the speed is really fast. But the animation is really smooth, it's working. To decrease the speed of the animation, we will need to use a smaller value for samples. Let's make it 10 and press enter. Now let's play the animation. Now it's really good. The timing is now great and it feels like a real character. So you will need to adjust the timing of your animation by reducing or increasing your samples to make your animation look appropriate. So that was how we made an animation from a sprite sheet that was available to us. Let's close the window now, see the whole process again for the run animation. So you take the run sprite sheet and change sprite mode to multiple, then apply, go to sprite editor to split it into individual sprites. Let's slice it. The automatic slicing is really good. Click on apply and your sprite sheet is now split it into smaller individual sprites. You will be using these as the frames for an animation. Let's make one new animation, create new clip, animation, engineer run animation. Let's drag all those sprites. Let's select all and drag them here to our animation window. And as before, we will adjust our samples. The animation is really fast, so we adjust the samples to 10 again. And now it looks better. So that's it for this video. We have looked how to create animations from different sprite sheets. You need to split the sprite sheet into smaller sprites to use those sprites as frames for your animation. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.